of Information, Deputy Minister Eugene Hellman.
Good evening, David.
What do you believe is behind this recent increase in terrorist bombings?
Bad sportsmanship. A ruthless minority of people seems to have forgotten certain good old-fashioned virtue. They just can't stand seeing the other fellow win. If these people had just played the game, they'd get a lot more out of life.
Nevertheless, Mr. Hellman, there are those who maintain that the Ministry of Information has become too large and unwieldy.
David, in a free society, information is the name of the game. You can't win the game if you're a man short.
And the cost of it all, Deputy Minister, 7% of the gross national product.
I understand this concern on behalf of the taxpayer. People want value for money. And that's why we always insist on the principle of information retrieval charges. It's absolutely right there. Those found guilty should pay for their periods of detention and for the information retrieval procedures used in their interrogation.
Do you believe that the government is winning the battle against terrorists?
Ah, yes. Our morale is much higher than theirs. We're fielding all their strokes, running a lot of them out, and pretty consistently knocking them for six. I'd say they're nearly out of the game.
Bottle? Are you?